about the madman behind the Las Vegas massacre shown in this just discovered surveillance video. You can see paramedics examining Stephen Paddock after he claimed he was injured in this slip and fall accident at the Cosmopolitan Casino in Vegas 5 years ago. The casino's lawyer was Martin Kravitz.
He was kind of slovenly in appearance, wearing shorts, not the cleanest looking shirt.